Oh, I meant to do that.
Welcome to First 15, the series where I play the first 15 minutes of games I've never played and know nothing about, and I judge the entire game based off those 15 minutes.
I love tutorials. Any game that has a whip is good. Welcome, O Traveler. Streets of Brass and Death, huh? Whatever. That's awkward. Oh, I can break these. Oh, I can use the whip to pick things up. Well, I guess that makes sense. Gotta stun my enemies and then murder them. I feel like any game that ever has a whip never gets crazy with it. And I feel like I should have special kinds of whip attacks, like a grapple move. Alright. My life's complete. This game has the grapple with the whip. Keep trying to reach the center of the city. All right, I got it. What? Gotta be something more to that, right? What? Cool. Yeah. I don't understand. Well, Clearly, I'm a cute girl, so, I mean. That's the character. Find the exit. Alright. What? Wish. Oh gosh. Don't know what this means. Don't have enough money. Yeah. What's going on? Why did I get all the money now? Now that there's nothing for me to spend it on. I don't really care about all that. Take that. Alright. Something tells me I'm playing this game wrong. Whip them up here and then watch off. Ah! From guards. Steal the loot. Steal, steal, steal. Blow something up. What's that? Give me that. No, don't yell at me. Bad. Oh. Alright, also bad. That was up here. Ooh, looks special. Ooh, what's this? If I can't take it, I'm smashing it. That's the rules of sack. What's this? Boom. Oh. What's up here? Has to be a reason for the random placement of those rings. Alright. Oh. You have button, man. What the heck? Oh yeah. Yeah. Summoned it. What do I do? Well. Merged. I merged him. Pick up. Boom. What the? Who did that? Imagine not protecting your treasure. What a bad pirate. That's how I justify all the stealing I'm doing. I'm convinced that they're pirates. I meant to do that. Oh boy, see, look. I beat the level. What's this? Why do I just drink random stuff on the ground? See, I beat another level instantly. Very naturally gifted. What is this? Oh, it's another mysterious drink. Gimme. What? What does this do? Drags all those around you towards you. And a pog. Ah. Give me the loot. Give me your loot. Give me your loot. Oh god, what was that? They're summoning demons without my permission, game. Okay. Oh, there's a nice little convenient arrow on my screen. Oakley dokley. Oh, I hear something behind me. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I am a skilled gamer. On guard. On guard. Who's laughing without my permission again? Take that. And that. You look fancy, come here. Oh, you look fancy, on guard. Whatever hit me, I don't approve. I don't know what's going on. I don't like it. Charge? What kind of a... Stop it. Bad monster. God damn it. Yeah, I want that. Yeah, I want that. Yeah, I want that. Thought I just got myself, but I want it all. City of Brass. Seems like a really cool game. Fighting, puzzles, traps, trickery. Very intriguing game all around. But I hate this game. Got nothing to do with the fact that I died. I'm a master gamer. It wasn't even an issue. But I hated it. Great game.